But it still looks bad here. I'd be surprised to get any flights in today, or just one or two maybe. As far as the fog's concerned, it doesn't look good, doesn't it? You haven't really noticed any improvements as far as this fog's concerned. It's just like a pea soup type fog. Pretty unfortunate for those who are travelling in down after that there to other airports and then say get bus services.
That's right, let's just 191 with the flight level 170 road heading 129.
2191 Manchester Airway navigation chase.
Just look at my face on camera.